press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So guys, in this video I would be showing you 5 easy peasy ways in which you can use your aloe vera gel. Not a hell lot of dry skin, so yes, aloe vera really works. So is like, if you are having, if you bought sunburn, you can use it as a mask, guys, or as a moisturizer. Just apply it on your skin wherever you are having sunburn. It really helps you in sunburn because it has great cooling properties, guys. It cools your skin, it gives a cooling sensation, and it works great. So the fifth use of aloe vera gel is as a makeup primer. Yes, you heard it right. I am saying as a makeup primer. Yes, aloe vera gel works amazingly great as a makeup primer because it helps your makeup be in the place for a long period. So just apply a little bit of aloe vera gel, just rub it in your fingers like this, and just apply it nicely on your face and neck, and just let it sit for around 3 minutes, and it'll get all absorbed in your skin, and then you can just apply your makeup and it'll go nowhere, guys. It would be in place like anything, and in summers it is the much needed thing for us. So yes, guys, this was my video on how you can use aloe vera gel for your skin, and I hope you loved it. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe, because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So yes, I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye. See ya.